Lacey here. We're gonna do a preschool video. We're gonna start off with the monkey dance, and then we're gonna move into doing some movements. And we're gonna have Coach Sabrina actually help us with the monkey dance here in a minute. All right, let's get started. Next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna bunny hop. So let's bunny hop backwards and then forwards twice. All right, now we're gonna do those frog hops. See if you can get four frog hops one way and then turn around and do four frog hops back. Ready, go. Next thing we're gonna do is we are going to crab walk. So let's crab walk backwards and then forwards two times. Remember, keep your bottom up off the ground. Good job. All right. We're gonna stretch now, all right? All right, so let's start with our straddle. We're gonna reach up real tall. We're gonna reach over to one side. Let's count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reach up tall again, and reach over to the other side. Make sure your legs are straight, and you're keeping your knees on the ground. Toes pointed up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, reach forward. If you can, put your chest on the ground, be a flat pancake. Make sure your toes are still up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, let's put those feet together for our pike. Reaching up real tall again and fold yourself in half. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pull your feet in, do your butterfly, flap your wings. What color butterfly are you going to be today? I'm going to be purple. Can you put your nose down on your toes? We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. gotta get in those tummy tables. So hands in the back, feet in the front. Push your tummy up as high as you can. Good. Can you wave with one hand? Can you wave with the other hand? Put that foot up in the air. Switch feet. Alright. Now we gotta do our mermaid stretch. Lay on your belly.
Alright. What color mermaid are you gonna be today? I think I'm gonna have a pink tail with sparkles. Alright, hand spot on the go.
Push up real big, show me your shirt. Good. Keep pushing. See if you can get your feet together. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. Now push back.
Chest on the ground, do your kitty cat stretch. Alright.
Walk your knees in. Look at your belly button and round your back like a camel. Alright, sit back. Roll your wrists. Alright friends, we're going to start with the candlestick roll. So we're going to start with our hands up and we're going to roll back and have our feet in the sky. Ready? Roll back. And roll up. And try and stand up if you can. Alright, we're going to do that 5 times. Ready? Sit back and roll. Feet up to the sky. Stand up. Got 4 more. 3 more. Alright, I'm going to turn this side so you can see. Ready? Roll. We got 1 more, I believe. Good job. Alright, now we're going to sit in a tuck. We're going to roll back and try and roll forward. Back up to the ground. So sit in your tuck, grab your knees, roll back, and then see if you can sit up and squat like a frog. Roll back. Sit up, squat like a frog. Do that 2 more times. Last one. All right, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go from that frog squat, standing up with our hands in the air. So sit back in your tuck, roll back. Hands up and stand. Now, so your challenge is to roll back and stand up without your hands ever touching the ground. Give it a shot. Just like that. Let's do it 3 more times. All right, now we're gonna get into those forward rolls. What we're going to try and do is we're going to do 3 rolls. When we roll, we want to make sure our chin is in our chin pocket. We're looking at our belly button, and we're using the back part of our head to roll. So you don't want to roll on your forehead or the top of your head. You want to roll back here where all your hair is, okay? So let's do 3 forward rolls. So tuck your head, roll. There you go. And you need to do 2 more. Last one. Good. All right, now our goal this time is to try and do it with our hands in the air after we roll. So just like whenever we did our tuck and we rolled back and then we stood up with our hands in the air, so we're gonna put our hands on the ground for our roll, and as we stand, they're gonna be up in the air like we're riding a roller coaster. So hands down, tuck your head, roll, hands up and stand. So let's do that 3 times. Good job. 2 more. Last one. Nice. All right. So now that we're super dizzy from all our rolls, we're going to work on our donkey kicks. So if you remember, with our donkey kicks, we want hands flat. We want to bounce on our toes with straight legs. So it's going to look like this. So we're bouncing with straight legs. Alright? So when you do it, I want you to look down at your hands. And you're going to bounce on your toes 10 times. Alright, when you do 9 and 10, I want you to try and go up as high as you can. Ready? 9 and 10. All right, now we're going to do the same thing, but we're going to put one foot in the sky. So I want you to pick your favorite foot to stay on the ground. So like my favorite foot's my left foot. So I'm going to leave it on the ground and I'm going to put my right foot in the sky. I want my right foot to be super straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job. All right. Now, remember those rainbow donkey kicks we used to do on the trampoline? Where you put your hands on the green and you bounce your toes side to side? We're going to do those. So every time we go back and forth, that's one. All right, so try and stay with me, all right? So hands flat, look at your hand. Start on one side, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, as we continue, I want you to see how high you can get your feet in the sky, all right? 5, and last one, how high can you make it? All right, now this is what I need you to go do. I'm gonna go get a block from the pit. I need you to go run and get a stuffed animal real fast. Ready, set, go. All right, so this time we're gonna do those rainbow donkey kicks. We're gonna go over our stuffed animal. So put it on the ground. Your hands are gonna be on one side of your stuffed animal. Actually, your feet are gonna be right next to your stuffed animal. And you're gonna hop over and back. Over and back. Now, that's super easy. See if you can sit your stuffed animal up. So maybe you got a teddy bear. See if you can sit up and you can bounce over him. Or go get more than one stuffed animal and stack them on top. Cool. All right. So I want you to do that 10 times. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep going. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. All right, now we're gonna do our handstand against the wall. So this is where you gotta ask mom and dad for permission and you gotta make sure that you have clean feet. All right, so let's find a wall. I'm gonna turn y'all around. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use our wall right here where we normally have one of those cheese mats. Y'all are used to walking up that wall. So we're gonna walk our feet up the wall as high as we can, okay? All right, so we're gonna do our handstand against the wall and we're gonna do it 3 times. So the first time we're gonna do it, we're just gonna walk our feet up as high as we can, look at our toes and count to 3. All right, so flat hands, walk your feet up, feet together, look at those toes, hide your ears, 1, 2, 3, walk them back down. Now this time, you're gonna do the same thing, but I want you to pick one foot to go in the air, and we're still gonna count to 3. So wait until you have your feet together, and then lift one foot up, and then count to 3. So watch how I do it. So hands down, walk your feet up, feet together, now lift one foot in the sky. 1, 2, 3, walk your feet back down. All right, your turn, give it a shot. Walk those feet up, get your feet together, lift one foot in the sky. Ready? 1, 2, 3. All right, now remember which foot you had in the sky, because we're gonna switch. We're gonna put the other foot in the sky. So ready? Hands down. Walk those feet up. Put your other foot in the sky. Looking at your toes. 1, 2, 3. Bring your feet down. Jump. Now, We're gonna switch from handstands and we're gonna work on sticking. All right, so give me a second. First thing I want you to do is I want you to jump up and freeze. Bend your knees, put your arms out, and try and hold it for as still as you can. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3, big jump. Freeze. 1, 2, 3. Now say ta-da. All right, we're gonna do that 2 more times. Ready, big jump. Freeze. 1, 2, 3. Yell ta-da, ta-da, as loud as you can. Last one. Ready? 1, 2, 3, big jump. Freeze. 1, 2, 3. And ta-da. Now, so what you're gonna have to do, you have to go get up on your couch. So make sure mom's okay with it. And you're gonna jump down and you're gonna get in that freeze position again. We're gonna do that 5 times. Ready, big jump, stick it, 1, 2, 3, ta-da! All right, 4 more. Woo! Good job. Sometimes you're gonna stumble, and if you stumble, you gotta stick your booty back a little bit more and pick your head. Challenge brother or sister to this and see who can hold it the longest. So big jump and try and freeze for as long as you can. And then ta-da. All right. So the last thing we got to do is we got to do the monkey dance again because that's class is over. So give me a second to turn it on. Thanks for coming and doing class with me. Hope you have a great day.